Hello guys, Stelfighter here and welcome to my new video. Today we will play a fake Minecraft speedrun. This is version 1.17 of Minecraft the cave and cliff the caves and cliffs update part 1. Okay, so one thing that you have to know: when I make fake speedruns, I sound like an idiot. So let's get on with the video.
Oh my god, guys, today I will do a speedrun. Here is me making the world. Totally legit speedrun. You see, survival, normal, no cheats. And all this stuff that I don't know what they mean. Load! We will lose the speedrun. We have to be fast. Fast. There we go. Oh my god, we're in the world and we have 7 XP points. Well, we're in the I don't remember what update, and there might be a chest underneath. Let me check. Oh my god, a chest. Oh, good. What's that? Ignore writer. Let me read this. Just paste this in the command thingy. God of Mancher fought or something. Oh my god! Well, I will paste this while we are in the end because I don't know. Oh my god, we lost a heart, we will die. I want to get the world record. Oh my god! This is perfect. Yay! Oh my god. What? Oh my god, the command doesn't work. Let me check. Oh my god. We killed the Ender Dragon, yay! Well, the god let us use commands, so I will go into creative mode, fly up here, oh my god, we're somehow on the top of the island, I don't know what happened, god just started talking and we won, OMG! This is it! The world! Oh! What? What? Anyway... Voom! Oh my god, we finished Minecraft!
Now guys, Stelfighter is talking, the smart version of him. I hope you liked the video. And if you did, leave a like. A comment. And subscribe. Bye.